Next up, we've got a maths question, and it comes from One Direction.
You're insecure, so hard before. Your old brains are not what they were before.
And two threes, it's fine for us. Cause we're younger, we can still remember stuff.
Everyone else can multiply it by 60. Everyone else can add two.
Now take a 100 and add on 24. Then divide by 2 and add on 7 more. And if you're struggling now, it's not hard to tell. You don't know. Cause your math skills are terrible. If only you had a mind like me, you'd understand how to divide this sum by 3. And then just add on the age of this OAP.
Yeah, I know that.
One of my favourite bands.
Really?
Yeah, I love the work.
Who's your favourite member, Will?
Car bonnet. On it like a car bonnet.
On it like a car bonnet.
Who's your favourite member?
Harry.
Yeah, I like Harry because of his hair. It's cute.
Yeah.
Cute.
Yeah, he's nice, but
like go like drinking cider in the park.
I like to suck his cock.
Right. The next question was a maths question for
yes.
your favourite new boy band, One Direction. Mm. Now, I got 8 times 60 plus 2 minus 100 plus 24 divided by 2 plus 7 divided by 3 plus 60, but I didn't get time to work it out.
No.
So I'm going to go 176.
OK.
Louis?
No idea.
Brilliant.
Well, no idea. I didn't pay attention either. I had no idea.
OK, fair enough. Yeah, no idea. Well, let's go to David for the right answer, which was...
Charles Dickens.
Yes. Really? Charles Dickens?
I was distracted by Harry and his hair.
Let's have a look. Here's the answer. Charles Dickens. Hello?
Hi, Chris.
Hi.
The answer was 130.
Oh!
Well, you were nearest.
I was.
You get half a point.
I don't get anything.